Thanks for watching. I'm meteorologist Jacqueline Thomas heading through the day today. It's a mild start to our weekend. High temperatures this afternoon are climbing into the 60s across the area. We're seeing mainly cloudy skies and a few showers pushing through as well. But other than that, we're talking some colder temperatures moving in. Starting tonight, lows drop back into the 30s in many spots tonight under clear skies behind this frontal boundary. You'll notice rain chances increase as we head into next week too, and it sticks around with those cool temperatures. So the rest of these showers clear out, and as we head through tonight, we'll have clear skies. So a bright sunny day is expected as we head through Sunday, but it will be a cool day tomorrow with highs right around 50 degrees, and then high temperatures will be in the upper 40s near 50 as we head through Monday and Tuesday. But by Monday, the clouds return. We see another opportunity for showers across the area, and we stay unsettled through early next week too. So even Tuesday, we still see some shower chances. So in the 8-day forecast, here's what we've got heading through our weekend. Kind of a 50-50 split. Some clouds today, but the mild temperatures, a few showers, and then tomorrow bright sunshine, but a cooler day. And again, those cold temperatures stick around into next week. A lot of days with highs in the 40s, near 50 degrees, and those few showers Monday and Tuesday.